Zach had COVID and his partner had COVID and then he got COVID. So it started off as a 7 day, then turned into 10. He'd only played one game in roughly 6-7 weeks. So it was like, we don't need to rush him here. And people recover a little bit different with COVID. Some bounce back really quickly and we found others have just taken their time a bit and a bit chesty and that. So we'll just take it easy for him.